Welcome to the 17th Church of Christ Scientist Chicago for today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert Broadcast. This free weekly series, inspired by the concerts organized by Dame Myra Hess in World War II London, was started in Chicago in 1977 by Al Booth, founder of the International Music Foundation, and now is managed by the foundation's executive director, Mark Riggleman. Today's concert is made possible through the generous support from the Paul M. Angel Family Foundation, the Ann and Gordon Getty Foundation, the National Endowment for the Arts, and the Illinois Arts Council. And you can join us right now for a live video of this performance on WFMT's Facebook and YouTube channels. Our guest this afternoon is pianist Natasha Stojanovska, who will be performing five works for us, beginning with the Andante Spignonato et Grand Polonaise Brillante, Opus 22 by Frédéric Chopin. That will be followed by the Nocturne in B-flat Major by Maria Szymanowska. Following the Szymanowska, the brief piece by Mussorgsky, The Seamstress. After the Mussorgsky, the Piano Sonata, composed in 1925 by Zara Levina, and the program will conclude with music by Natasha Stojanovska, her Fantasy No. 1, music composed in 2008. And here now is pianist Natasha Stojanovska to begin our program with the Andante Spignonato and Grand Polonaise Brillante by Frédéric Chopin. Andante Spianato and Grand Polonaise Brilliante, the Opus 22 of Frédéric Chopin, opening this afternoon's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, Natasha Stojanovska, our pianist. Next, music by Maria Shivanovska, the Nocturne in B flat major. Nocturne in B flat major. Music from 1852 by Maria Szymanowska, performed by Natasha Stojanovska, our guest this afternoon at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. We have next music by Mussorgsky, The Seamstress. The Seamstress by Modest Mussorgsky. Natasha Stojanovska, our guest this afternoon at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. Next, music by the Russian composer Zara Levina. The Piano Sonata of 1925. the piano sonata of the Soviet Russian composer Zara Levina, played for us by pianist Natasha Stojanovska, our guest at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist in Chicago. And our final piece is by our performer, The Fantasy Number 1.
Thank you.
Fantasy number one. Music written in 2008 by our pianist, Natasha Stojanovska, our guest this afternoon at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist in Chicago. Ms. Stojanovska is from Macedonia and is the recipient of numerous prizes, including the American Prize, the Bartok and Liszt Piano Competitions also, and has pursued a doctorate of musical arts at the Beenan School of Music at Northwestern University. She's performed internationally and also served as a composition and piano consultant for Renee Fleming's highly praised song project with jazz artist Patricia Barber. And in 2016, Ms. Stojanovska represented the Beenan School of Music at the Gilmore Piano Festival in Kalamazoo, Michigan. And she's currently working on her debut CD, presenting the works of Eastern European women composers. And we hope you enjoyed today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, presented live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist, Chicago, at 55 East Wecker Drive. You can tune in WFMT next Wednesday at 12:15 for another performance, or watch a live video of next week's performance on our Facebook and YouTube channels. Also, for upcoming Dame Myra Hess artists and programs, please go to the IMF website at imfchicago.org. Our engineer is Mary Mazurek, and our video producer is Max Lebien. And this is David Schwann, your host for these broadcasts. Thank you for joining us. Have a good afternoon, and goodbye for now from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist, Chicago.